Alright, so last time I did this audio, the audio had a really bad lag, and so I can't record on full audio like I would want to. What I'm just doing is I'm just doing the lowest stereo quality. If I tried to do this, it just would frickin' be inaudible. So yeah, I'm just testing this out. And the watermark. This is XP Studio, guys, and this is just a test.